My name is Jordan Belfort. I'm a former member of the middle class raised by two accountants in a tiny apartment in Bayside, Queens. The year I turned 26 as the head of my own brokerage firm, I made $49 million, which really pissed me off because it was three shy of a million a week.
Money from your client's pocket into your pocket.
22 million dollars in three fucking hours!
The real question is this: was all this legal? Absolutely fucking not. Can you say that again?
The golden age.